gentlemen, please welcome to the floor, number 10, Elias Desport. Houston, Texas, number 1, Jerome Segura. A sophomore guard from Bradford, Massachusetts, number 3, Tyler Nelson. A freshman forward from the Democratic Republic of Congo, number 13, Jonathan Kasababu. A senior forward from Smyrna, Delaware, number 14, Marcus Gilbert. And a senior forward from Oak Hill, Virginia, number 35, Coleman Johnson. The assistant coaches for Fairfield are Mitch Wanagoro, Tom Parada, and Tyson Wheeler. And the head coach of the Stags in this fifth season is Sidney Johnson. And now, the starting lineup for your St. Peter's Peacocks. A junior guard from Neptune, New Jersey, number 3, Travis Reich. A senior forward from Stockholm, Sweden, number 10, Elias Desport. A freshman guard from Lancaster, Texas, number 13. The junior guard from Browns Mills, New Jersey, number 20, Chaz Patterson. And the junior forward from Philadelphia, number 35, Quadir Wilson. The assistant coaches are Matt Henry, Serge Clement, and Alex Stone. And the head coach of your Peacocks in his 10th season is John Gunn. Fairfield basketball.
And Quan Courtney.
Reach on his wife sends his first personal foul, the team's first. Timeout on the floor. Number 34, Mattia Miller. At the line for the Stags, number 3, Tyler Nelson, shooting 2. Now the game for the Peacocks, number 25, Cameron Jones.
Second.
The Peacocks foul is on number 25, Cameron Jones. That's his first personal foul, the team's third. Tyler Nelson will go to the line for Fairfield, shooting two. Personal foul, the team's fifth. Returning for Fairfield, number 13, Jonathan Cassibaba. Returning for the Peacocks, number 5, Elijah Boone. Junior. And John Kelly Moore, 3. Fairfield basketball, checking in during the timeout for the Stags, number 14, Marcus Gilbert.
Thank you.
Westport. That's his first personal foul, the team six. The team building to the line for Fairfield, he'll shoot three. Fairfield fouls on number 40, Kevin Degnan. That's his first personal foul, the team's fifth. Quadir Welton to the line for the Peacocks, shooting one. Peacocks lead it 30-24. It'll be Fairfield basketball after this media timeout. Fans, it's now time for the St. Peter's University Layup Challenge. The layup and the first person to successfully make one will be our winner of world famous SPU prize pack. Peacocks fouls on number 10 Elias Desport. That's his third personal foul, the team's second. Jonathan Casabalu to the line for the Stags, shooting two. Rodney Hawkins returns to the game for your Peacocks. The Fairfield foul is on number three, Tyler Nelson. That's his first personal foul, the team's first. Remains Fairfield basketball. That's his third personal foul, the team's second. Samuel Adu checks in for your Peacocks. Cameron Jones also returns to the game for St. Peter's. Backcourt violation. And there's a timeout on the floor. Fans, it's now time for the St. Peter's University. It stays with the Peacocks. Checking into the game for St. Peter's, number 35, for your welcome. Peacocks fouls on number 35 for your welcome. That's his second personal foul, the team's third. Count the basket for Jerome Segura. Goaltending violation. Thank you. Band, it's now time for the St. Peter's University Underhand Free Throw Challenge. Jameer, Joan, on your marks, get set, go! Fly Zabunik with your welcome back in for Peacocks. Fairfield fouls on number 13, Jonathan Casababu. That's his fourth personal foul, the team's third. Elijah moves to the line here at Peacock, shooting two. Scott Pete Jr. checks in for Fairfield. One more shot for Elijah Boomer. Call on 30 second timeout. Fairfield foul is on number 5, Scott Dean Jr. That is his first personal foul, the team's fourth. Fly near Welton to the line for your Peacocks, shooting 2.
Thank you.
Peacocks lead 63-58. to the floor are our two contestants, Sebastian and Joseph. The two of them will shoot three-pointers for 20 seconds. Whoever makes the most will win. On your marks, get set, go! It remains Fairfield basketball. 1 minute remaining. The Fairfield foul is on number 3, Tyler Nelson. That is his second personal foul. The team's 9th. Travis White still alive for the Peacocks. Shooting 1. Rodney Hawkins returns. returns to the game for your Peacocks. It stays with Fairfield. Your Peacocks improved to 14-15 overall and to a 12-8 in back play. Fairfield dropped to 18-12 with a 12-8 record in the conference. We hope you enjoyed today's game. We want to thank you for your continued support of St. Peter's University Athletics. Thank you so much for your support throughout the 2015-16 season, and we hope to see you next year. And a reminder to support your men's and women's Peacocks basketball team as they travel up to Albany to compete in the MAC basketball championships next week. Thanks again, and please arrive home safely.